right, Liam, so we're going to do an amazing trick now. But here's the thing. I'm not really going to do any of the work. I have four assistants that are going to do the work for me.
That seems pretty lazy. Yeah, I like it.
It is lazy. Do you ever feel that way? Like you want to do magic, but you don't really want to put a lot of effort into it, but you still...
Yeah. All the time. Man, I feel like that about every activity in life, basically.
Well, cool. Well, here's what we're going to do.
I'm glad to know I'm normal now.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Well, I wouldn't go that far.
All right.
No, so here's what we're going to do,
man.
Yeah. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to cut the deck a few times, right?
Yeah.
So you're going to decide where. In fact, I'll spread through. Go ahead and touch a card, and I'll cut the deck at that point.
So here? Yeah.
Right there? Okay. And then go ahead and touch another one.
And here.
Great. And we're going to cut the deck right there. That's pretty fair, right?
Yeah, totally,
okay.
Man. Yeah.
So let's see where you cut to. You cut to right here. So we'll use these three cards as our selections. Now, mm-hmm. neither you nor I know what these cards are yet. But right. we're going to use four cards to help tell us what those selections are. And in order to tell us, they need to have mouths and eyes. In other words, they need to be court cards.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I thought he was going to recommend some like extensive surgery.
No.
But no. All right.
Cards. So yep. would you name either the Jack, Queens, or Kings?
I will have the Queens.
You like the Queens. I like the Queens, too. So we'll use the four Queens. Let's see here. There we go. Four Queens, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now, what the Queens are going to do is they are indeed going to inform us what these three cards are. And here's how they do it. Watch. Take our four Queens here, drop them on top of the first card. We run that card through the Queens, and the Queens whisper what the card is to me because they just seen it.
Right.
Really? You don't say. They tell me this card's a Three of Clubs. Let's see. Oh, lo and behold, it is the Three of Clubs.
Nice.
Wow, I told you. They can see all these things. It's kind of a, it's a bit strange, but bear with me. It's very interesting. Watch, we'll try this again. And we run it through, and now the Queens... Okay, they say this one is the Six of Hearts. Let's see what it is indeed the Six of Hearts. Like I said, they almost never miss.
All right.
Very good eyesight, these Queens, don't they?
They almost never miss.
Yeah, almost right. never miss. watch, last card here. Queens go on top. Run that card through.
Mm-hmm.
And come on, tell me what it is. Oh, come on, really? Okay, they say this one's the Nine of Spades. Oh, it is the Nine of Spades.
Excellent.
I'm so impressed with these Queens right now. Yeah. But here's the thing. They got one more trick that they do really well. In fact, one Queen in particular is really, really good. The Queen of Spades. She has the best trick of all.
Right.
Watch. I'll show you what that trick is. If we take the Queen of Spades, wave it over the other Queens, and then just tap these other cards right here, then suddenly the selections jump into my hand. So that gives me the 3, the 6, and the 9.
Nice.
But that's not even the best trick of all. Because the best trick of all is when that queen turns herself and all of her friends into the ace of clubs, ace of diamonds, ace of spades, and
that's
the ace
nice, man.
Of hearts.
That is killer.